Okay, hookers, good day. I'm sweaty, hot, not a happy camper because I've done this video. This is now the third time, and for some reason my camera is not rendering. So I'm not the happiest of campers, and this old house built in 1760, it's been a long day around here. Anyway, excuses are like assholes, sorry. My energy level's a little low, but I wanted to get through this because, again, another great round of stuff. Okay. Whew. Okay, you got me in my little sweat Harry homemaker mode. Alright, so everybody just had great stuff, as usual. There were a lot of little single lines, but I will explain myself in the winter today as we go along. Let's say, first thing, R. Smith line. You know, I always like your stuff. I do want to point out one thing to you. So many nights I wake up all alone. I reach for your pillow till still smells of your cologne is great, you know, but it locks it into male female because women don't wear cologne. So, and if they do, I don't know any and they wear perfume. But anyway, so I just wanted to point that out, that so far lyrically you will notice that there is no gender in this thing. This can be any two people anywhere in the world, aliens, anything. But we have not made reference, I believe, to male or female. So I kind of like that. So that was that with you. Let's see. Pick-a-Pop had a bunch of stuff. There's some great lines you had, too. You've been the light in my life. I've been there when I needed to have you around, which is kind of nice. So that led me to like, well, where did we go wrong? GT always had something. You had something. Chad Baker again, you know. You write a lot of stuff, which is great. You're really impassioned on that, and I really like that. And I like that you take chances with that and don't play it safe. So there was a lot of stuff there that I liked with you as well. GE, you had a great second line, and I wasn't crazy about the line in front of it, which was, remember by the river we'd have our bottle of wine. Nice. Dreaming of our future, not worrying about the time, was great. That I loved. But the remember by the river they had a bottle of wine. It was kind of, you know, didn't really, your second line was so good that the first line didn't match it. So I kind of had to back off on that one, but I always like your stuff. All right. So I'm going to get right to it. Let's see. Today's winner is, and this, I really, really, really love. All right. Pamby won, you won. Pamby won, you slayed me. I love this one. Okay. We had a good thing. How did it go wrong? Maybe I've been in denial for far too long. Kinda. It's great because you know what? I'm a firm believer that in anything in life, when people have tension between each other, you know, the truth lies somewhere in the middle. This gives ownership to the person who's saying it ain't just about you. It's like you're owning it. I've been in denial for far too long. So it's kind of, I love that thought of the truth lies somewhere in the middle and you're part of it as opposed to just pointing a finger and blaming and being judgmental. So that got me. I took liberties with the line. Well, we had a good thing. Where did we go wrong? Maybe I've been in denial for far too long. So, you got it. That one killed me. I love it. I love it. I love it. That was great. So, this is, let's see where we are here. Also, I put a little bit of a bass on here and a little bit of a keyboard pad. So, you'll hear it starting. I don't know if the bass will read over the camera, but I'll show you. And we go right after, it ain't just about you. Well, we had a good thing. I'm going right into the second verse, okay? So let's see what we got.
Be gone.
First chorus.
It ain't just about you. Yeah. Time to put your ego aside. You know it takes two. Whoa. There's more to you than you and I.
His second verse.
It ain't just about you. I hope we have. Thank you.
So now you guys get the idea. You hear where we're going. Be gone. It ain't just about you. Yep. You hear a little piano? Rest my case. Anyway, I'm thrilled. I think this is really turning out great. I hope you guys are enjoying it. I certainly am. It is a big commitment for me because I'm one of those guys that are all over the place. But you know what? You guys are really making it worthwhile for me. So my hat is off to you. I want you guys to have a great Labor Day. We're going to have a little bit of a stretch here. So don't get lost. Get your friends to vote. Chime in. I think we got a great tune here. We'll see where it goes. I have to write a bridge change. And other than that, the thing is coming out. I want you guys to really have a Labor Day. Labor Day is Monday. Everything is down, so I'm not signing in till Tuesday. But I'm going to clean up my act and go enjoy my weekend. And I hope you guys do the same. And you guys have made Man Cat very, very happy. Hook out. Enjoy. Bye.